Today we're going to reveal 10 Mzansi celebrities exposed for treating their fans like trash. Number 1 is Bonang Matheba. Bonang once showed their fans in a restaurant flames with the sweetest yet rude talk to a fan. Someone by the name of Helen Sifa on Twitter said they were at the restaurant with her sister and they noticed Bonang Matheba was sitting close to them. They asked for a photo, but she said they must eat their sweet lunch and leave her the F alone. Number 2 is Vuyo Dabula. Vuyo Dabula is well known for his heroics on SABC 1 hit soapy Generations as Kumkani. However, he's one of the celebrities in Mzansi who are alleged to be rude to fans. But how is that possible? He looks free and friendly though. Well, the star actor once made all sorts of headlines when he indicated that he does not get paid for taking pictures with fans. He even trended when he asked one of his fans to go take a bath before asking for a hug. Number 3 is Ntsiki Mazwai. Ntsiki Mazwai is a maniac. She speaks whatever she wants and does not care about people's feelings or anything. She is known for attacking people on social media, taking on other celebrities like Trevor Noah for no apparent reason. That's being rude. Mazwai, nicknamed Mazwai because she can't keep a man because of her bitterness, has a track record of shaming fans, and this has made her unpopular of late. Number 4 is Zanande Mfenyana. The former Generations actress has gotten quite a reputation for being unpleasant and mean over the years. The origins of the Zanande Mfenyana hate trains are still unclear. Although it seems that Mfenyana first came under fire after talking about how hard it was to deal with helpers in 2020. This resulted in a backlash from various Twitter users who took no time to call her evil and unkind. Over the years, Mfenyana has continuously come under fire for the way she has interacted with her fans. In 2021, she was called out after talking about an interaction with a cashier who could not remember her name or where she acted. Though the interaction started innocently, it ended with Mfenyana not really acknowledging the fact that the cashier knew her from somewhere but could not remember her. Number 5 is Katlego, Danke. Katlego was attending a work function at Protea Hotel in Midrand where she spent the night. A staff member said she wanted to take pictures with her and she rudely said no. She then left and forgot her iPad at the reception and she had to come back and humbly ask the same person to help her find it. This is not the first time Katlego was exposed for being rude. Years ago, the crew at Generation claimed that she would only greet actors and actresses who she thought were on her level and ignored the rest of the crew. Number 6 is Anele Mdoda. Media personality Anele Mdoda has slammed a fan for violating her privacy after the person decided to send her a WhatsApp message. The unknown messenger sent Mdoda a test and said he or she works for the most reputable testing laboratories. The message further reads, "One day, I handled your account and wrongfully thought I should reach out. I promise you I'm no scammer or mean any harm. I'm sorry, sis Anele." A clearly upset Anele responded, "This is a violation of privacy, especially if you say you work for a reputable lab, you handle confidential information, and you have simply abused that. This is incredibly violating. Do not ever message me again. I'll make sure to never use you guys again." Number 7 is MT. Rapper MT shot down an upcoming beatmaker from Rustenburg on Twitter after the beatmaker wanted to send some of his work to MT and was asking for his email address. The rapper replied by saying all his producers are award-winning and was constantly insulting his fans live on Instagram before his downfall. Number 8 is Sizwe Dlomo. Kaya FM media personality Sizwe Dlomo once topped the Twitter trends list for being rude and had to apologize after he was slammed for being mean to a tweet without being provoked. The whole thing was ignited by a random tweet about relationships and how black women deserve love for which they should not have to suffer, sadly struggle or lose their sanity for. Sizwe responded in what was interpreted by many tweets as misogynistic tweet when he said, "Yeah, but who wants that mediocre love? That shit slap steps when it soaked in tears. A twip called Andisi replied to Sizwe's tweet by reminding him that he's almost 50. Sizwe replied by downloading a profile picture and used it to respond to the age tweet. Twips assumed that Sizwe's intention was to mock her for her looks. However, Andisi was fully charged on self-love and responded to Sizwe by asking him to better articulate what he was trying to say or clarify what he was trying to do. That's when Sizwe apologized, saying he had acted in a mean manner and it was unnecessary of him. Number 9 is Ntando Duma. The prominent social media influencer often gives us the kind of family and lifestyle content that will make anyone want to settle down and have children. But the star came under fire for a live stream she did on Instagram, where she was involved in an altercation with a white woman who was questioning her for parking in a disabled parking bay. Duma retaliated by asking the woman how she knew that she was not disabled or using a wheelchair. The situation was further escalated by Duma when she berated the woman by replying, "Abelungu bayadina." The argument reached a breaking point when Duma continued, "Your mother is mentally disabled," to the woman. There was an instant discourse over the altercation, this time raising awareness of a system that ignores the needs of the disabled. Number 10 is Khelukhumalo. Khelukhumalo shared an experience she had with her followers. The controversial singer, who was clearly not happy with the encounter, aired her thoughts on Twitter. Kelly said the young fan was happy to see her and approach her table while she was out eating. What bothered the singer is that the child's parents did not wait to ask for her permission and had already started recording her. The singer fumed at the parents, saying that they should teach their children respect. Social media users reacted to the post, saying that Kelly was right about the parents not teaching their children proper manners. Those who have met the singer before said she was not rude and she does interact with her fans, but some judged her. Was she rude though? Anyway, have you ever met any South African celebrities that was rude to you? Please comment and share your experience.